Alright guys, welcome back to part 2. I'm using med kit, the barrier shrinking. Oh, frick. He doesn't see me. Alright, he is down. Bruh. I have a level 8 scope. Yes. Frick you. No. Frick. Frick. Holy cow. Please say you guys saw that right now. Now that's some nonsense. Fortress. Nice. Part 2. Now that. I was quite upset. That's a stupid spot to start in. So guys, like I said, we'll go put some ultimate driving in this part. After that, I'm just on the roll with these vlogging videos. I don't know what's up. I mean, it's just a game, or are we just here? It's like, I mean, really. He probably have a... Thank you, Clyde. Alrighty. Let's head out. You know, let's go play. So here's the new shop. Yeah, it's the new shop. So, let's go see what's new. What's up, trailer? What's up, police? Gija, Gigi one. And let's break some walls. Holy cow. Well, would you look at this body shop? Alrighty, so I guess we could just go customize. Whoa. No. No freaking way. Frick. Bro. Dude, this thing is sick. License? Dude! What the heck? Ugh. Rim color? Gotta pay. Disc color? Dude! We're gonna be flying today. No freaking way! No! Watch this, ready? I'm about to blast. See you later, sucker. Gotti, Coda. Watch this. Ready? I'm about to lose him. Watch. I'm about to easily lose him. Got him. Your boy. Oh, Frank. Oh, I reset it. Dude, this thing's sick. I love it. Holy smokes. I hope you guys are seeing this right now. But I mean, what the heck just happened in my life? Wow. It's stupid how, you know, they just put it like that. See ya. Got it. Well, I'm about to go play some witchcraft. Oh! Ah! I'm about to go to school and say Pac-Man. Pac-Man sucks. Pac-Man's the worst. Pac-Man! I'm about to put on some music. Some passcodes. Let's see. 3, 4, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 5. Let's go. Daddy!
Some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll consider it.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. This ain't the way I'ma let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'ma do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think.